beautiful 65-degree evening in Atlanta. We are at the State Farm Arena, and the NBA on TNT is brought to you by State Farm. It's the Milwaukee Bucks and the Atlanta Hawks, two of the top teams in the Eastern Conference, a conference that has teams just scrambling for playoff positions. Milwaukee at 34-20 in third place, 3.5 out of first, and the injury-hit Hawks nevertheless have won 7 of the last 8 games at 30-25. They are in the number 4 slot. Hi, everybody. I'm Marv Albert along with Chris Weber. The big news tonight, as mentioned on the studio show, Chris, both Giannis Antetokounmpo and Trae Young will be back in action tonight.
And I tell you what, aren't we fans excited? But the coaches are excited because both coaches told us that they would see how their players will respond after their pregame workout. And you see Giannis right there. Oh, yeah, he just gave the head shake. He's ready to go. And anytime Trae Young is on the floor, he's going to space it because of his shooting. But don't sleep on his assisting. He gets guys involved and gets the big fella easy dunks.
All right, here are the starting lineups tonight brought to you by Kia for the Hawks, Herder, Hill, Clint Capella, who has been tremendous his last